This is important.
This is the only place I feel like it's acceptable to drink at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm going to be real sad when I have to go back to my normal life and people think that that means I have a problem.
It's almost 4 o'clock.
Oh, good. Oh, no problem, Angela. Almost 4 o'clock, she said. Great, no worries. We're all good.
5 o'clock in the evening.
Right. So speaking of breakups, which I do often. Once upon a time... Some of you are younger in the audience, so it's story time for you, if you're under 30. I love you, but you don't know what it was like for us to date back then. We used to have little books that we wrote phone numbers down in. And when you didn't want anyone's number anymore, you tore it up and threw it away. And they were gone forever. That is not the case anymore. It's a little harder. It's a little more challenging. Nobody ever goes away on the internet. And so I felt like breakup songs had not updated to reflect this time. And there was a hole in breakup songs where this one needed to go. And it's called Antisocialize. Where were you when the chips were down? Now suddenly you're coming round, sending me a small request. Cause you moved back to my town, water under the bridge, you say. We can start things fresh today. You say it looks like I'm doing well. But you can just go. Don't ask me, don't treat me. Don't ask me to meet up. I'm not feeling the world left in. And all of that personal friendship stuff, we won't be coming together. Facebook profile.